Saw you ripping out there. Just give us the quick down lowdown of what you got going on here. We saw you last year, and it's a lot faster this year. So you talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, I guess only thing I did over the winter was we put forged pistons in it. Lewis Roberts at Roberts Motor Works did the bottom end. I did the rest. Got a Nitrous Express direct port. It's a 250 shot. Transmission went through, put synchros in it, so it shifts now. Only other change I made from last year is it's got bead locks on it. I mostly did that for looks.
Still the 427s that had pistons.
Yeah, 427. It's got 4130 pistons in it, so it's probably like a 428.
What trans is it? It's a 6060 or?
No, it's a T56.
Oh, it's a T56. Wow, badass.
Still synchroed and everything.
What kind of power?
Dyno, it made like 870. RPM and Raleigh did the tune on it, but we built a car at another shop in South Carolina called Nemesis Racing. That's actually where I work.
Right. You said, what's your best to date with it?
In the quarter?
Yeah, in the quarter.
926, but it was spinning a little bit there.
Okay, so that was your best quarter mile pass you just saw?
So far, yeah.
Cool.